Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am a part of this thing called Influenster, and if you don't know what Influenster is this app / this program that you can use that when you work to a certain point, you start getting PR. It's called a Vox Box. And so I worked up to a point and I have received my first Vox Box. And I'm super excited to open it. And the Vox boxes are just like how PR is, it's for testing purposes. And so I just want to make sure, like a disclaimer, disclosure, that kind of thing, that I receive this for testing purposes to test out the product. So this is kind of an unboxing / first impressions review kind of video. And I hope you guys look forward to it. And if you want to see what I got, then keep on watching. So right here is the Vox Box, and I am going to open it. Alrighty, and the packaging of the box, yeah, I won't show that, but the packaging looks really nicely. And let's see, I have a little card here that says Dermalogica. Like, it's like skincare beauty brand. Professional grade skincare by the International Dermal Institute. And right here in the bottom corner it says Influenster. And there's an image of some products. And on the back it says, Dermalogica is a professional grade skincare brand founded by a skin therapist. So we know how to create skincare solutions that work. Our mission has always been the same. Develop innovative products made from active ingredients that visibly improve skin health. Based in Los Angeles and made in the USA, we are laser focused on results and helping individuals around the world achieve their better skincare. And it's also certified cruelty free, so that's pretty nice. And there's a bunch of images of products, and I just wanted to make sure that you guys know that these products were received complimentary for testing purposes. So this is what I got. This is the Dermalogica Clear Start Breakout Clearing Foaming Wash with 0.5% salicylic acid. And yeah, it deep cleans and purifies skin. You must use it daily in the AM and the PM. Clear Start is tough on breakouts, gentle on your skin, potent active ingredients, and naturally gentle botanicals deliver your clearest, healthiest skin ever. Wherever skin requires deep cleaning and pore clearing for fewer breakouts. Okay, and there's a bunch of other things too. If you want to find out more, you could go to their website of Dermalogica, or you could find it on beauty supplies such as Sephora. I don't know if Ulta has it, but I know Sephora does. There was a little packet that came in here. I'm sure it's the same thing. It's the same thing. All about the breakouts and stuff like that, and the directions, and the warnings too. Yeah, so we're gonna get started on using it. So for the use of this video, I'm going to make sure that I try to in frame show you guys what to do. So it says that the directions, morning and night, lather a small amount in damp hands, then rub over face, neck, chest, anywhere you want to wipe out dirt and breakouts. Keep out of your eyes and rinse thoroughly with warm water. So for the sake of this video, I'm going to wet my face, do a little scrub, that way my pores are able to open before we really get to using this, because I want to make sure that I maximize what it does. So my face is kind of open and ready to go. I didn't really do anything. I literally just like wet my face and like did a little scrub with a towel. But, you know, because I don't want to do too much so it looks like, you know, I'm doing something. Because I'm trying to stay as honest as possible. But I like the cool little mechanism. There's a little button right here. It's a little white thing and you just push it and it opens it. Okay, so it says, squirt a little bit, a small amount. Wait, do I need to mix this? I don't know. didn't say mix well or anything, shake well or anything. It just looks like a clear fluid. Push the button. Squeeze a small amount. Okay, so this is as small as I could get. Because I don't want like a dime size or anything, just a little bit more than that. Okay, so I primarily have breakouts right in here. Try to get in my nose too, but right in here and right in my forehead. It suggests to do it where you have breakouts the most, and I kind of think that that's an accurate thing, because if you don't really, like, I don't really get anything on the sides or on my neck, but you should try to get it somewhere where you have breakouts, like, right in here, right in here, and then I don't really have breakouts, but, like, you know, I got some stuff going on with my T-zone. It smells pretty good to me. Okay, so, it says lather. I mean, I would say I lathered it, but it kind of just absorbed itself into my skin, because now I'm getting like friction, because it's doing what it's supposed to be doing, I don't know, but I hope that's a good thing. Yeah, be right back after I wash my hands. So it's been about a few minutes or so, and I mean, it kind of looks like it had a mattifying effect. I don't know if you guys can see this or anything, but like, it looks really cool. And there's this area right by my nose that I don't think it was there before, but it's like, stuff is like coming out. I don't know if I'm exaggerating yet, but I find that really interesting. Like, the product is like, you know, it's showing up in a few other areas too. Because I try to, you know, do my face, facial routine every single day and night to clear the stuff, because I'm an actor, so I want to have as clear of a face as possible, because it's mandatory to wear makeup under stage lights, because the bright lights will make you look washed out if you don't wear anything, so I need like the contour and everything. And so I do a facial routine every day, and I never noticed that before, like, right there. It's really interesting. So I'm going to quickly wash my face, and I will come back. My final thoughts on this video, I mean, not necessarily this video, because I think I'm going to do a vlog soon. Or something like that, I can, like, do, like, little vlogs here and there showing the progress. But for the first impressions, I think it's really nice. It smells nice, it's really cool, and it's a decent-sized bottle. So you're getting 6 U.S. fluid ounces, and it's pretty full. But using a small amount, so I think a little will go a long way, judging by that kind of standard. Another method that I think would help is if you kind of sort of wash your face, or if you have your face come in contact with warm water, it will help open up your pores and open everything up, so that way, if you have like blackheads or anything, or if you like think you really need a really deep cleansing, then I would definitely suggest doing warm water before you use this product, because it will help the product. It will help the product do more. Like, the product will do a better job if everything is open and easily accessible for it. But I really enjoyed it. I'm thankful for Influenster for having sent it to me to, complimentary for testing purposes. My face is really smooth, and I really liked the feeling of it, and it didn't feel like there was like anything on my face. It didn't look like there was anything on my face, so I'm really thankful for that. And yeah, if you know, do what you can to have this product do what it can for you, then I think your results will be better, and I think that this will be much more enjoyable. And I just wanted to say thank you, Influenster. I really enjoyed this, and I hope to continue enjoying this. And I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye. Oh, and if you haven't subscribed to me, subscribe to me on YouTube. Follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. I'll leave everything in the description. And if you know who I am, just, you know, you'll be able to find me. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.